Hello YouTubers, I'm back today with a tutorial. I'm doing this look because this look was highly requested and I was wearing this look on my foundation routine video, and also my sister liked this look so much that she said I request this look from you and you have to do it for our viewers as well. If you want to see how I did this look, it's a very fast and easy look, a neutral eye for working days. And if you want to see how I did this look, stay tuned. I have already applied my Too Faced Shadow Insurance and my Painterly Paint Pot from MAC. For the inner tear duct, I'm gonna be using the NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. Tap that in the inner tear duct and a little bit all over the lid. Blend it in with my finger. All the eyeshadows I'm using are from the Too Faced Naked Eye eyeshadow palette, which looks like this. And I start with the eyeshadow in the Buff for my inner tear duct highlight and brow bone highlight. My lid color will be the Satin Sheets, and for this I'm taking again my eyeshadow brush, the Sigma E55. And this color I just tap on my lid instead of swiping. Next I'm gonna be taking the eyeshadow Like a Virgin for my crease. And for this I'm using my favorite crease brush, the Hakuhodo brush S142. And blending this color into the crease, creating a little bit of a V-shape and a little bit up. I really love doing the crease work with this brush because this brush makes blending just so easy. To darken up the crease a little bit more and my outer V, I'm using the eyeshadow called Unmentionables. This color is just perfect to darken the crease a little bit more. Then I'm taking the same color with the pencil brush and again darkening the crease just again a little bit more. And my outer V to give my eye a little bit more of a definition. And this color I will bring in my outer third of the eye, on the lower lash line. I wiped off my brush and now I'm taking the Satin Sheets for the inner third of my eye. And the Like a Virgin on my lower lash line to blend all the colors together. And the last color will be the black color, the Stiletto. With this color I will line my eyes. Start in the middle, as close to the lash line as I possibly can. Turn my brush around. Create a little wing. For my lower waterline, I'm using just a skin-toned pencil. Next step, mascara. First coat will be the CoverGirl Lash Blast and second coat will be the Effect Liner Effect from Bourjois. Second coat with my Bourjois mascara. This mascara makes the lashes really long and full and very black. That's already the eyes done. Quick and easy, a very nice wearable look for working days. Now I will zoom you out that you can see what I do on the rest of my face. As a primer I have used the Smashbox Photo Finish and my today's foundation is the Bourjois Healthy Mix Foundation and I've used it with my MAC 187, the stippling brush. As a concealer I have used my Garnier Roll-On Concealer for my under eye area and for areas like here around my nose where I need some more coverage I have used my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NW20. To set my foundation I have used the Studio Secrets Translucent Powder from L'Oreal and to brighten up my under eye area I have used the e.l.f. Complexion Perfection with my MAC 225 brush. And as a contour, I have used my Chanel Soleil Tan de Chanel, the bronzer which I'm always using underneath my foundation. If you want to see how I apply this bronzer, please check out my foundation routine. For my jawline, I'm using my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer and my Hakuhodo brush, the S103. Just bring it down my neck a little bit. And as a blush, I will be using the MAC Semi Precious Mineralized Skin Finish in Pearl. Just the middle part in here. And for the application, I'm taking the MAC 168 brush. Start on my cheek and blending it back. For my lips, I'm using today three products. This is the my lip liner will be the Pro Longwear lip pencil in Staunchly Stylish. My lipstick is the Kinda Sexy from MAC, and I will top it off with a little bit of lip gloss. This is the Dior Ultra Flash Gloss in the number 686. The lip gloss goes right in the center of the lips. There you go. This is the finished look. Very easy, quick, very beautiful look. I think this is one of my favorite looks for working day. Especially I'm wearing glasses and for glasses this look is so pretty. Hope you liked it. Thanks so much for watching from Brigitte.